สวัสดีค่ะนี่เป็นคาเฟ่ฮัสคาวสติกกี้ไรซ์นี่เป็นสติกกี้ไรซ์ข้าวเหนียวพันกะยอพันกะยอสติกกี้ไรซ์วิ่ง
we already got the sticky rice right we already got the sticky sticky street wings big guy we got big guy bean guy we already got that lap guy is chicken salad lemon bread pork sausage is sai bua pork tapioca dumpling saku sai mu and beef meatball skew we already got that one right beef meatball
yes
okay Lục xin, we already got lục xin. Okay. And lemongrass, beef and chocolate, you got this one?
No.
No, that's what she wanted.
And this one.
Okay, xin lot. We want xin lot. Okay. Take a picture of Kevin too. And next we want the papaya salad.
Tamakung.
Pet. I want it lao pet. Okay, pet. Lakao tamakang, cucumber salad. Tamakang.
Hit.
And don't forget the crispy rice, curd, pork, and lettuce wrap.
I did three of those.
You did the chicken wrap?
I did three of those.
Okay. I think, and we got the noodle. Nam khao, we already got that. And I guess it's
got kopiam. One soup.
Okay, one soup we got that.
I already did that.
And Thai tea.
Yeah.
We already got Thai tea, right? Okay, Thai tea.
I mean, I can take another one. I mean, it will hurt.
Okay. Tanan la. Oh, wait, we got the mango sticky rice. Khao lam. Khao lam, mi bom.
Khao lam, khao lam, khao lam, khao lam.
Oh, okay, khao lam, okay. What else do you want?
That's it.
Khong wan, mo chu an, okay. Mu wan sao si ma, okay. Alright, that's it then. Khob jai de, Kevin.
Okay. Thank you, baby.
Beautiful.
Ooh, the skewer.
Look at that. That looks
look at how nice that looks.
Look at this. This is pink guy. Kopiya. That's the chili, but it's not the lao chili. It comes with the rice.
Ooh,
the lao chili.
Smell that. Smell that.
This
that
one
smells.
Is actually goes in your soup.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Do you want me to pour it in?
Yes, of course.
This is how I do it. Yeah, dip it in. Yeah.
Oh, that looks delicious, Laura.
That looks, well, we're all, this is for everybody.
Yeah, and this is called Gluten-Free.
You told me to only get one. I could have gotten two more soups.
When all the food comes, you're going to be so surprised.
It adds up.
That annoying.
What's the verdict?
Oh my god. Taste that.
All made.
Taste that. Wow.
This is how you eat. You share the same bowl.
That is. We didn't pray.
Oh.
Isn't that delicious?
Oh,
thank you.
Thank you so much.
I used the fish sauce.
Oh, because of the, what, why?
It's fermented.
Oh, yes.
And then, like, it's not sourced properly through, like, you can't really trace it back if anybody gets sick to it.
Oh, right.
So we have to get it through the distributor. And the badak, like the badak that my mom makes, the one that I use at home, she made that badak. It's the same badak she adds more to it since before I was born, so over 35 years old.
Really? That's amazing. Who will, do you have siblings? Are you the only child or more children?
I'm the oldest in my family.
Who will she give that, pass that on to?
She split it and then she added more to it. So
that is
with
amazing.
The same base as I was a kid.
All right.
That's amazing.
But we can't use that here at the restaurant.
That's right. But that's the tasting part.
Yes, yeah. That's awesome.
Are you going to make jeopardy someday?
Maybe down the line. It's very hard to get used to the American palate. The people. With the food that we have now, it's still with the crab that we put inside.
Yeah.
It's fermented crab, but we get that from the distributor. But even that, it's a little funky for like the American palate.
Yes. Sometimes I will try things, and she's very patient, but sometimes I get that, oh, that's strong.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you guys so much.
That's fine. I think we're gonna...
What? In the music.
This is beef jerky.
That is delicious.
Which one do you like, baby?
I can't pick. I still have it so far to go.
Everything is so different.
Order everything in the menu except more.
Let me try this. This is a sticky rice or pork crispy rice.
Describe the taste to the viewer.
Very, it's so fresh, and it's got a nutty but herby and pork flavor that's delicious. And all these different textures, soft, crunchy, it's beautiful.
And fried. And this is in Florida, Orlando. I think so far, I've only had these two, but I think I like the jerky more.
I love this.
It's just, the flavors are so intense because they charred it so well. And it's not like a burn. You see how there's no black pieces?
No.
It's like a smoke.
Yes.
I don't even know
that they took a picture of it.
Yeah.
I got the same things as you got last time, and I got what are those?
Dumplings.
That's gonna be next time.
Ask him again, Laura, what do you think?
I don't remember what I asked specifically.
About the pricing.
How did you figure out the pricing?
Well, we wanted everything to be under $5 so that people can, you know, order a bunch of things and share. Because that's what, like, the Lao culture is all about. We like, we got to say, like, in Calabo, you know, it's actually, have you ate yet? So we wanted, you know, people to, you know, have a family style meal. Come with their friends, order a bunch of things, and then just enjoy the meal together. Well, that's why we want to keep everything under $5. I mean, we want to keep everything cheap so that we can get that, you know, the feeling of sharing.
That's awesome. That's I'm learning. That's what I learned.
Thank you, Kevin, for sharing our culture and our food to a lot of people.
Exactly.
Very good price.
I will definitely be back. There's no doubt. It's delicious. Thank you.
Somebody's full.
You know, my stomach is the size of an orange.
You did good though.
It's the size of an orange.
And mine is not. I'm gonna try another piece of this.
Here's my favorite is tampung. So good. Thumbs up.